another 557,887 deaths by heart attack today. That's beating yesterday's record of 487,243. People young and old alike are out there dropping like flies. Flies with bad aortas. No one seems to know exactly why this sudden rash of heart attacks is completely sweeping the nation, and indeed, the world. Doctors are working on it. Some say, in vain. Others find the situation hopeless. This is serious. Serious as a... you know. This is Jai Tinkins, live from...